Western Naval Command is the sword arm of the Indian Navy, with its reach extending up to the South China Sea. The Naval Dockyard Visakhapatnam is the nodal organization that keeps our mighty warships and submarines ready and operational. Comprising of a 6,000-plus trained and motivated civilian workforce, specialists in their core trades, the dockyard, especially the production floor, till a decade ago, continued to be a male-dominated arena. Today, we have 12 women officers posted in production, technical and human resource department as assistant and deputy managers. Handling docking of ships, hull survey, repairs to ship structure on board, habitability, GRP, paints and woodwork, handling shop floors, contracts, budget management, to medical assistance and emergencies. Working alongside them are 350 plus exceptional women employees working in telephone exchange.
Namaste, I'm Divya, foreman of telephone exchange, Naval Dockyard, Visakhapatnam.
We are all telephone exchange staff. We are basically electronics fitters. We provide telephone services to Indian naval ships and submarines and throughout the yard.
Weapon department.
I'm Foreman Swati. I'm in charge of PCB section. Here we deal with repairs of complex PCBs fitted in weapon systems for combat working.
Dockyard laboratory.
Myself Premier Suresh, I am working here as scientific assistant in the field of oil testing and advanced water testing. And I have completed my PhD in the field of chemistry, nanotechnology. And presently we are working in the field of oil testing and water testing analysis.
Working shoulder to shoulder with men, these women are playing a significant role in the refits and repairs of warships undertaken at NDV. The officers and the women employees of the yard join in wishing the women of this nation a happy Women's Day.